Naomi here, back with some more music. Now, much as I love playing the flute, I also enjoy singing. I'm not a great singer. I can carry a tune. I don't make a total fool out of myself, but I don't do it professionally. I do, however, love karaoke. And many years ago, when I was still working at Soap Opera Digest, we went to karaoke after work, and we went to a bar around the corner that was called Japis, the Japanese Tapas, hence Japis. And I decided to do You're So Vain by Carly Simon. But one of the prime rules of karaoke is make sure that you know the song inside and out before you try it. And I didn't realize that there was a very long intro before the song actually starts. And also, when the song came up, the lyrics were in Japanese, which I don't speak or read. So I kind of just stood up there like an idiot. And the song didn't stop, it just kept going, and I didn't know any of the words, and I'm trying to fake it, and I made a total fool out of myself. I later redeemed myself by bringing my flute and playing Moon Dance on flute, and that went really well. But whenever I hear You're So Vain, I think of that failed karaoke attempt. So here's hoping that my attempt on flute today goes better than that. So here is You're So Vain by Carly Simon. Thank you. That was You're So Vain by Carly Simon. Thank you for listening.